Somebody told me that was a language once. Look at Fandango taking it to Fernando here.
You speak bull. It's I guarantee, because you're full of it.
WrestleMania season. Remember Fandango burst on the scene at WrestleMania last year.
Biggest upset.
Jericho.
Yeah, biggest upset in WrestleMania history. Can he do it again? Does lightning strike twice?
Yeah, Fandango is part of the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal this year. Hook to the leg now. And he kicked out at two. Fandango joining a field of 29 other men. Announced, of course, by the host of WrestleMania, Hulk Hogan. WrestleMania 2 weeks from Sunday. Nobody home. Crucial point in this matchup here. Mondo looking to pick up the pace. Oh, there goes Fandango.
Bullfighter's looking very good. It's like the old Plaza del Toros. Ole! Uh-oh, here comes the Picador. Nope, comes Summer Rae.
And there's Fandango taking advantage of the distraction.
Uh-oh, wait a minute. She's wearing a red dress. No! I'm driving the bull crazy! Run! Summer Rae, run! Run! Get away! Oh my goodness, this is gonna be terrible! Oh no!
El Torito, and look at Fandango trying to comfort Summer Rae from behind. Fernando, shoulders down, got him! Can't believe it. El Torito had Summer Rae running all over the place. She went to Fandango for comfort and he got caught.
It's her fault. Why would you wear a red dress when you know you're going to be in an arena with a bull? That is the silliest thing I've ever seen. What a wardrobe malfunction we just witnessed. Thank goodness I don't have red on. Too smart. Look at this.
El Torito gave a chase.
That bull did not get hold of Summer Rae. It would have been terrible.
And from behind, Fernando picks up the victory.
Oh, we almost witnessed a tragedy.
So you think that Summer Rae should pick out her outfits a little better in the future?
Are you kidding me? The little bull still wants to charge.